guys. We are at Dialed Archery HQ, and actually it's Capture Creative HQ too. So I wanted to walk you through a little bit of a shop tour here, and the outside of the building is something we're still working on this summer here, but we'll take you inside and show you around where we hang out each day and where we build sites. So let's get in here and take a look. Just for preface, Johnny is behind camera. We're taking a break from assembling this morning to show you guys around the shop. This is the inside of the shop. It's pretty small. We've packed a lot in here, but it gets the job done. So right away when you walk in, this is the break room. So come in here, we've got the most important part of the break room being the coffee maker. We've got Black Rifle coffee. We've got some stuff here from Jennings Java. And then we got some other drinks and cups and stuff. Then you come over here. There's some snacks down here. We're working on painting the outside of the building right now. So got some black paint. And then we always keep the fridge fully stocked on drinking beverages, and not the alcoholic kind. Got to keep everybody focused. So we got like extra First Form energy drinks here, and we've got some bubblies and LaCroix. And then I think this freezer actually has, yeah, we've got a lots of matzah. Anyone who knows lots of matzah, that's where it's at. And we've got some back straps. We've actually got one of Johnny's does that he shot at the end of the season sitting in here. We got to get the grill over here so we can start grilling out at lunchtime. That's the break room for you. There's bows hanging up all over the place, obviously. This is Scott or Scooter Rockin's bow. We've got Johnny's bow here. Then we get to this little zone back here. You see this big white screen back here. That's it. This is the Captured Creative studio corner. So this is where Jordan works. He's out of the office this week. And then this is my little setup. Those are my two bows. We oftentimes are taking pictures of our bows so we keep them nice and close. And then over here in this corner, we try to keep as organized as we can. So we got this Husky cabinet that we got from Home Depot. Got batteries and chargers and all the fun jazz, fancy cameras. Get the job done. So now let's get over here. When you get over, come in this direction in the shop, it starts to turn into all Dialed Archery stuff. So we organize out our apparel. We're getting pretty short on apparel right now, but we are working on some new designs, and we'll be ordering more as the summer kind of kicks off here. And this is actually sitting out here. This is something we put together, kind of cool. So this is a custom foam that we put together for SKV bow cases, and this is how we take all of our sights with to Total Archery Challenge. We're going to all the TAC events this summer, so you can see here we've got dials, mags, and frames, and we can fit about 10 full sights on each tray, each foam layer, and there's two foam layers that fit in each one. So these are pretty empty right now. We're working on filling it up for Vermont coming up next week. So obviously, gotta have a bow press. Johnny is our internal bow tech. As we have bows that need to get worked on. Then we have over here is, right over here is the assembly zone. So all these lights are on auto timer shut off. So if we get distracted doing something else, the lights aren't all on. But we've got parts like right here. This is on a roller, so it kind of makes it nice for when we're jiving to different spots within the assembly zone. And then back here, This is Johnny's station. I'll give you guys the tour today since he's behind camera. So he's a very organized person, as you can see. We've got blue bins with every single part in smaller quantities so that it's readily accessible, and as he's building he can grab stuff. And we've got two stations set up here, so when it gets really going really heavy, we have Johnny over here and myself or Scott will be over here building. So then we just have a lot of tabletop to organize, and we kind of have almost a mini bow shop back here actually, with, you know, like I said, we're always tinkering on bows and working on stuff. So got a lot of Shrewd stabilizers and Hamsky Epsilon arrow rests work really well. And yeah, you can see right here, Johnny's actually in the middle of putting together some lefty black pick rails, getting ready for our lefties to be back in stock next month. So as you roll around this direction, we're still trying to get ourselves organized and figuring out exactly how we want to lay stuff out. But these racks are actually like restaurant bread tray racks, but they work really well for organizing parts. Slide it in and out real easy. As you can see, like, all of our dials and mags are on this one. So we organize by the pin size and then by 3V and 1XRs. And these are just the ones that are like ready to be used in assembly. We've got a lot more at different spots. Actually, we moved into this building, what was it, Johnny? Like maybe 3 months ago-ish. And we still have some stuff set up over at the garage that we used to be in at my parents' place. So my dad actually still builds a lot of mags over there. So we're constantly transitioning stuff back and forth. We have a true grassroots team here, constantly moving and working after day jobs are done, and we grind. So this is just your typical storage. There's actually a neighbor's machine stored in here, the big red machine behind this shelf, that'll be moving out here in a couple weeks, and we'll get a lot more space to organize ourselves. So come over here, get these lights to pop on for you. This table specifically is used for fulfillment. So as we get like batches of 8 sites done at a time, we lay them out on here with the shipping label. And then we have this zone here is the smaller quantities of you know, hang tabs, scope arms, sight tape booklets, and so on and so forth here. So helps us stay organized and get stuff focused in. And then this is just our fulfillment computer for printing off shipping labels. So that's a quick rundown of Dialed Archery HQ for you. We are working on getting some more organization in here in the next month or two. And then, like I said, the outside of the building is also being worked on this summer. So we'll give you guys another shop tour update at some point. But for now, that's it. We're gonna get back to work.